Fun fact about me, I'm an alcoholic. If you're a drinker like me, let me give you a little life hack. All right? Get a crock pot. I'm dead serious. Crock pots are amazing, okay? Here's a little thing about me. I'm 42 years old. Well, my parents kicked me out of the house 2 years ago. I thought, this is the last time I'm having pot roast. Forever. Because I don't know how it's made. I thought my parents loved me and they slaved in a hot kitchen for hours and made this delicious feast. But no. What I've learned from the magic of YouTube and Amazon is my parents are lazy bitches. And they would just put all this shit into a pot, turn on the oven, and watch Murder, She Wrote for 3 hours. And then we'd have dinner. But now that I'm on my own, and I've got a crock pot, when I come home from work on a Thursday, I'm like, you know what? Let's go get some tank of tonics. Forget this Thursday happened. Let's just erase this week. If I just take 5 minutes out of my day, grab the crock pot, put it on the counter, big drinkers, plug it in. Can't stress that enough. I can't tell you how sad I was when I came home and struggled eating a raw piece of meat for like 3 hours. So plug it in. Then take the roast from the fridge, put it in the crock pot with some chopped up veggies, throw a little red wine in there, save the rest for later. Turn that bad boy on low, then go out and get faded. When you come home at like 2, 3, 10 in the morning. Oh my God. It feels like someone cares about you. It really does.